Melissa is so awesomely constructed. She wouldn't come because she doesn't like to fly, but she is, I mean, her breasts are so huge and so cantilevered. I mean, defying gravity. And I'll tell you that, when you're in bed with her at night, it is really, you don't have to do anything. You don't have to blink. She's got it there, ready to go. Just really whack in. Yeah.
This is a great education.